talks to you now.
Any idea why he would want to hurt you and your friends?